Hello everyone, how's it going? Today I'm gonna demonstrate about Chinese Culture University, in Chinese called 中国文化大学. This one is the main campus located in Yunmen Mountain. Firstly, let me briefly talk about the Chinese Culture University history. This university was founded on the 1st March of the 1962. It's far away from Hesan and Basel, the capital downtown of Taipei. You can get to the Chinese Culture University with two ways, front and back, from the foothill of Yunmen Mountain. On the right side of the building is called Xiaofeng Memorial Hall. On the second floor is the library, School of the History Room, International Conference Hall. On the fourth floor is Hua Gang Museum and other facilities you can see in here. And also, turn to the left side, you can see the College of Social Science, College of Journalism and Communication Center. On the right side of the building is College of International Study and Foreign Languages, and also College of Art. And in front of the building, you can see the small pond with bridge. It's a very unique. In front of me, the building is Administration Building and Education Building, and also College of Business. Business can be studied in there, and also so many classes are in there. In front of me is the College of Agriculture. Most of the agriculture studying can study in here. In front of me, the building is semi-cemetery. On the left side is the canteen. And also on the right side is the main dormitory. You can see over there. It's a little bit far. I will show you a little bit. Okay, you can see in there. It's a main dormitory. Okay, let's turn. On my left building is College of Library Arts and also College of Environmental Design, and also there's the official National Taiwanese Post Office. You can see in there. In front of me, the building is Education Building and also College of Law. Law students normally study at there. On the right of the building is Office of International and Mainland China Affairs, in Chinese called Feihualu. In front of me, that building is called College of Science, College of Engineering. This department is specialized in science. The blue roof step building called laboratory, and also this on my right side is the main dormitory. On my right side, the building is the Physical Education and Sport Affair, and also Gymnasium, especially College of Sports. Chinese Culture University is a good university. If you are willing to study in Chinese Culture University, I recommend you to come to the Chinese Culture University. There's also amenities you can get, internet, a good library, and also a well-known museum. In a canteen, you can get the vegetarian food. And also, if you are a wheelchair person, this university is the wheelchair-friendly university. There's a lot of parking for scooter or motorbike or your car, but you can get annually fee. And also you can get the post office, you can withdraw money, you can deposit money in there. So many facility and so many fun, and you can see from the Chinese Culture University, the whole view of the capital of the Taipei is a good one. If you are willing to study in Chinese Culture University, I recommend you to come to the Chinese Culture University. I'm not advertising. I'm the real one who is studying in Chinese Culture University. You can see so many views are very good. That's the reason. That's the only reason. If you are willing to study in Chinese Culture University, I recommend you.